On a personal level, I think it's important to stay relevant and always try to drive change in a good way and do work that matters.
Small change to the society getting better. Yeah, that's my dream.
My uber creative dream is that we bring the human essence back in marketing,
making a little change in the world, a positive change through uber creativity.
I think whatever's going to come next should be this form of uber creativity, but we're just making things that aren't what you'd expect.
To create work that matters and that sticks in the head of people.
My uber creative dream is to work with the best of talents that are out there and make something fresh, new.
To make a campaign that everyone from all over the world knows and recognizes and likes.
Achieving excellence in everything that you do and eventually also have fun doing it with your team.
Helping brands get the best version of themselves, I would say.
Yeah, the uber creative dream is taking what we learned in these last inspiring 2 days and use it in the upcoming year and making it a decisive factor in bringing back awards in the next year.
Actually, to be right here in Cannes again and
to win a Cannes Lion.